Take one.
Action!
Take one.
Action! Take two.
Action!
Take two.
Action!
Take
Thought you could steal the show?
Take two. Action!
Cage wins.
One. Action!
Gotta show another Johnny how it's done. I told him the same thing. For you, Johnny Cage, it shows you're a non-talented bum. Because only non-talented people use Johnny Cage. Imagine you using a Liu Kang or a Sub-Zero or a Quan Chi. You start shaking. You have to use Johnny Cage, he's the best character in the game. Oh, same Johnny, same trash. La puta boy.
Final take. Action.
Wait, after this game, after I humble you, yeah? Get in the practice arena. Learn a character that has to take some skill. Not very good, are ya? Oh, you're trash.
Finish him.
You just got humbled. YouTuber. What after what I just did to you? Just dominated you for three rounds. You can't no, I don't think you get it. You teabag when you're good at the game and you're not using Johnny Cage. Anyone can use Johnny Cage.
You lost. Unlucky.
You're fucking trash. Why do you sound like that?
Well, you sound like a retard,
do I? Yeah, mate, of course
yeah,
I do.
Yeah, mate.
Bad push off. Yeah. Sound like a push off, you. Without Johnny Cage, you'd be nothing.
I was, are you some sort of a pro? You just started running your mouth for no reason. I just play. You're just talking for no reason.
Because you're using Johnny Cage like a bum. I have to humble you like a humble
delight. You're the character in the game, are you fucking dumb?
Yeah, you have to pat him because you're not in it.
Yeah, exactly. I just play him, like, I think it's fun.
No, you have to pat him because you can't be good with any other player. It's easy to be good with the best player in the game.
Yeah, sure. There's Liu Kang. Like Liu Kang is a gimp or what?
Liu Kang isn't great.
What?
No, he isn't. Look at Johnny Cage.
What about it? You just need to block. Take a breath, my dude. It's just a game.
Huh? Whoops. You fucking lucky fucker, man. Here we go. No. Fuck off.
It's alright, you still have a chance.
Nah. If I lose this, I'm gonna be fuming. I've been all over you for fucking two games. Come with me!
Those were the worst teabags I've ever seen.
Nah, Liu Kang does look a bit weird doing teabags. But you're a pussy. You're shit.
Hey, let's play. I don't care. Liu Kang
wins. Respect your master.
I don't have respect for you. You just run your mouth.
Yeah, well, I got enough to back up. You don't. You got fucking Johnny Cage.
What do you mean? We're playing, yeah. Like you're I'm just Johnny Cage so and casual, and you think you're good or
nah.
Something?
Nah. Well, what? Me next to you? Who's better? Me. By quite a long shot.
I don't know about that.
What do you mean? Oh, shit. Fucking hell.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Look at you, Johnny Cage and Striker.
Just hold that one. Ooh, now
that's a second act. Take two. You haven't done anything in the game. Look at that, just you and Striker. No, well, I've not got a teleport. You and Striker. Shit player, man. Don't know what you don't have a clue in. You don't have a clue what you're doing, do you?
No.
Look. You would not survive a day using Liu Kang or Sub-Zero.
I don't care, I don't want to use them.
Exactly, because you're shit.
Oh shit, well now you lost. See ya.
There you go, trapped little boy.
Oh, you going?
Trash little boy. No, no, you can rematch me in my main. Come.
No, I don't want to. You just talked.
Yeah, exactly! You trash bitch. Now you remember my name, yeah?
You're my bitch.
You're my bitch. You're my bitch. You're my bitch.
You lost.
We are the puta boy.
Bye-bye.
The puta boy.
See ya.
Chip.